Hey everyone, we're finally starting to see Intel Haswell processors in Ultrabooks, and so far everything looks awesome. What exactly does the fourth generation of Intel chips mean for Ultrabooks? Well, it's obvious that Ultrabooks were the main focus for the Haswell chips. Major upgrades have been made this generation that will improve thinner PC designs, longer battery lives, and improve graphics. Let's just go over some of these benefits Ultrabooks are getting in a little more detail. Starting with graphics, and according to Intel, the fourth generation has superb visuals and graphics performance without the cost of a separate graphics card, meaning that integrated graphics right on the CPU is much more powerful, and many gamers may not even need a dedicated GPU, which takes up space and devours battery life, to play games. Intel's HD graphics has moved up from HD graphics 4000 to 4200, 4400, 4600, and 5000. Also, for those who really want power, the new Intel Iris Graphics 5100 and Pro Graphics 5200 offer twice the performance as the last generation, though the Iris is only seen in desktop chips right now. This is the largest graphical improvement in many years for Intel processors. The graphics aren't just for gamers though, video processing, converting, and editing are also 9 times faster. Next, I'll go over another big improvement with the fourth generation, the energy efficiency. Intel has made the largest leap in battery life performance in the company's history. Less than 20% less operating energy is needed. Haswell Ultrabook's average battery life is expected to now be 3 hours over the previous average of around 6 hours in constant use. Ultrabooks on standby should last between 10 to 13 days without even needing a charge. Also, Intel managed to combine the CPU and platform controller hub into one chip, which allows Ultrabooks to be even thinner and produce less heat. 2-in-1 Ultrabooks will benefit the most with this since the CPU is behind the display instead of on the bottom half under the keyboard. Another big upgrade was Intel's WiDi 4.1, which is their wireless display technology. This allows your Ultrabook to sync its display with any other WiDi devices. Update added a lot of functionality and reduced the latency. Moving on to Intel's new standards for laptops to meet an order to bear the name Ultrabook. Previously, Ultrabooks were required to have Intel Core i-series processors, wake up from sleep in under 7 seconds, last over 5 hours on a charge, and be ultra thin and light, obviously. Now, here is what you should expect in the future Haswell Ultrabooks. Natural interaction with WiDi, voice commands, and touch screens, which are basically required now. Faster performance and graphical power, making ultra-responsive PC use. Wake up from sleep instantly, or at least under 3 seconds. Incredibly long battery life, with days of standby power. Also improved security and protection. Intel also wants to see a lot more convertible Ultrabook designs out there, and have them be no thicker than 23mm, or 0.9 inches. That's all I'm going to cover in this video. For more information about the 4th gen chips, check out below the video. And for more information about Ultrabooks and new ones coming out with the latest 4th generation Haswell processors, be sure to subscribe for future videos and updates. Also, check out topultrabooks.com for news and reviews. If you found this video useful, please rate it, and comments are always welcome, so leave your thoughts and opinions below. I'll talk to you all later.